Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading a historical treatise of Dragonspear Castle, which I found in a troll cave. In 1255 DR, Daros Dragonspear completed construction of the fortress that would soon bear his name, Dragonspear Castle. Daros first broke ground on the high moor to be near the lair of his dragon ally, Halatathlier. Residents of the high moor recall seeing Daros taking regular flights on the great copper dragon's back. Annotation: I located architectural sketches of the castle. Appears Dragonspear built his castle directly above Halatathlier's lair. May explain reports of a ghostly draconic presence nearby. Must warn crusaders not to interfere with it. Many coveted Dragonspear's castle and the wealth of his dragon ally, and in 1290 DR, the wizard Ithternus executed a complicated plan by wielding his considerable magic and manipulating other dragons into attacking the castle. Ithternus brought about the deaths of both Dragonspear and Halatathlier. He had little time to enjoy his victory, though, as one of his dragon allies slew him in a rage after discovering that Ithternus had made off with Halatathlier's hoard. Annotation: if the dragon's spirit still lingers, perhaps Daros's spirit also remains trapped within the castle's ruins. Divinations reveal a portal to the fugue plane stands somewhere nearby. This would be the perfect place to intercept souls. Then we can use them to fuel the ritual and bolster our ranks. Dragonspear Castle lay in ruins, but Ithernus's attack had left a dreadful legacy. Beneath the castle, a portal to Avernus, the first layer of hell, had opened up. For a time, hobgoblins and bandits used the castle as a base from which to conduct raids across the high moor. Unbeknownst to anyone, devils had found the portal's other end in Avernus and were quietly infiltrating the castle. In 1354 DR, the devil launched a massive attack, seizing the castle. Forces from Waterdeep and Baldur's Gate eventually marched on the castle in the First Dragonspear War. Annotation: they could not destroy the portal, though. My research indicates it remains present, though dormant. Blood tainted by a god's influence is required to activate its power. H requires us to secure the portal room the moment we take control of the castle. Devils returned to Faerûn in 1363 DR, when they retook the castle and raised an army. They marched all the way to Daggerford, destroying buildings and slaughtering innocents along the way. A group of adventurers, brought together by chance and necessity, destroyed the army and saw the portal sealed forever. Annotation: forever? We shall see about that. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, a historical treatise of Dragonspear Castle.